Well, this just into the Fox 5 newsroom. A former Henry County teacher pleads guilty to sexually assaulting a student. A judge handed down a life sentence today for 24-year-old Ryan Harvey, a former orchestra teacher at Woodland High School in Stockbridge. Harvey will spend at least 18 years behind bars for molesting one of his students and sending sexual photos to two students. Investigators say the students were just 15 and 16 years old.